by a comedy show called Cuts. However, as Mr. Smith pointed out, Megan's merry-go-round continue, and one step forward, one step back, and just enough work to keep T's most inspiring actions face, and struggle with the constant cycle of auditions and rejections. Writing his newly released biography, Megan Misunderstood, author Sean Smith explained how the industry's rejection starts to wear her down just were pulley parties, the evenings after she realized that all her sins had been cut, a tailspin of sopping in bed with a bottle of wine and a box of cookies. She reportedly understood that it was all part of game that comes with trying to break into acting. Even cookies after frequent rejections from acting gigs, according to a new royal biography. Megan signed a historic production deal with Netflix earlier this year alongside Prince Harry, fueling speculations that she may return to her acting past. Megan was before she secured her gig on Suits. Here's to explain. Megan was running on empty, tired and miserable as she went from one audition to the next. He added, Megan could go 5 straight years making Pollyanna, a daily run, yoga, and watching her weight by not eating too many French fries was her routine. Occasionally, she would treat herself to a facial, something she had been doing since she was a teenage. And then, Meghan Markle would be in tailspin of soaping in bed with wine after rejections. Meghan Markle would often find herself in tailspin of soaping in bed alongside some wine and things that never amounted to much. She had small roles in dramas such as General Hospital, Century City, and CSI franchise. She also featured a few films called Decent, A Lot Like Love, When Spots by Flock, becoming an established actress when she met her husband back in 2016. Her career had taken off after she first joined the US legal drama Suits in 2011. But during the 20s, Megan had endured the same difficulty, so Megan had to resort to working as a restaurant hostess in Beverly Hills and as a choreographer, which she later admitted that was super lucrative to make ends meet.